Marie. So I dug around on the webs and I found a spirit torment forum. They said the best way to kick unwanted ghouls and ghosts out of your life is to use a mix of 5 different spices to conjure the spirits. Fabulous, right? Wrong. Because I go to the Nola Do shop for the...
So, the very helpful people on the forum are saying you've got to use the spices to summon the Lua of the dead and ask for forgiveness. Okay, fine. According to Hoodoo Chow 420, the best place to do that is a cemetery. Right, duh. Makes sense, but what the hell is a Lua of the dead? I mean, that sounds creepy. Could you just make sure the place is clean of those things before I do this?